Today, we're going to show you how to replace the propeller on your Garmin Force trolling motor. First, make sure the trolling motor is disconnected from power. For this process, we will need a 15mm wrench, or a 15mm socket, a torque wrench, and a replacement anode if needed. First, using a 15mm wrench, remove the nut that secures the propeller. Remove the lock washer, flat washer, anode, and damaged propeller. It is advised to keep the propeller pin in the propeller motor shaft at a horizontal angle. If the anode is more than half the original size, clean the anode using a wire brush or sandpaper. If the anode is less than half the original size, discard the anode and purchase a replacement. Now, take the replacement propeller and place it on the propeller shaft, keeping the groove aligned with the propeller pin. Place the anode, flat washer, lock washer, and nut onto the end of the motor shaft. Using your 15mm wrench, tighten the nut to 6 foot-pounds to secure the propeller. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.